Hi, sisters. Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
Pleasure to see you.
Royal guest.
Yes, I am just like a king. Yes. Though today is a superhero day, but I had to come see you guys because, yes,
you're my girl.
She has superpowers.
True.
And I actually have powers too.
What are your powers?
I have chocolate eating
powers. Oh, I knew you were going to say that.
So I can make it disappear really fast.
So let me ask you this. What did you have for breakfast this morning?
Chocolate chip pancakes.
I'm not surprised.
And chocolate milk on the side of
it. Ooh, that's a lot of chocolate.
It is. But such thing is too much, right?
I think so. I mean, it depends. I mean, I kind of do.
Oh, sorry. I think everyone has their favorites.
But he thinks there's no such thing as too much pineapple.
Oh, I didn't know Olaf likes pineapple.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
And summer, especially the, pineapple Dole Whip, that's his favorite.
Ooh, yeah. Now, the last time I saw you guys, we talked about maybe getting baby carrots for the snow geese.
Yes.
Have you guys thought about it more?
We just need to plant another carrot farm, I think, because we've been going through so many carrots lately with Sven. Stop and Olaf already. So we have to plan that out first, I think.
Yeah. You know, every morning Olaf actually picks his nose
out of the carrot garden. I did not know that.
Maybe there's a special strain of carrot seeds that are mini carrots. And then we can plant those
for the snow geese.
We could do rainbow carrots too, right?
Wow, and every snow geese could have a different color, and then you could tell them apart.
I'm a genius. So happy.
You are.
I'm a genius.
Well, I just want to get some pictures of you guys. I have a friend that really loves Anna, so I want to take some pictures of her. But that'd be great.